Well, it was a sensational night of crazy performances, but in the end, it was time for everyone's knight in shining armour to reveal who it was behind the mask. My bad habits lead to late nights, ending alone. That's conversations hot. With a stranger I barely know. Swearing this will be the last, but it probably won't. I got nothing left to lose or use or do. My bad habits lead to you. Take it off, take it off, take it off, take it off. Sing! Neighbours star Ryan Moloney was knight and he joins us now live from Melbourne. Mate, it's so good to see you. We were so surprised. Mate. Who knew you could sing?
Yeah, so am I, actually. That was about, you know, a month's worth of singing in a cupboard locked away doing Zoom lessons with the singing teacher. So I think it paid off, yeah. My main concern was that I just wasn't going to suck. So I think I ticked that box.
Oh no,
I thought you were awesome. It's funny because even when we did find out it was you, I still couldn't put the voice with you. I thought you were amazing. You literally had to hold your head as knight. I love the comedy of putting the microphone to the, to the head as well. What was it like to perform in that big costume?
Oh, it's not the easiest thing because, like, I had a giant cage over my head and it was almost kind of like I was crucified in a way. And I had my hands full with the head and the mic and all that kind of stuff. But, you know, it was one hell of an experience. It's a crazy experience. You never kind of get these things in real life. So when they kind of ask you, you got to say yes, don't you? It doesn't really kind of matter how difficult it is. That's all part of the fun.
Exactly.
Oh, look, you're a dad. Did your kids love the show? What was their reaction when you were unmasked?
Oh, well, you know, having teenage kids is a bit kind of hard to just kind of disappear for kind of weeks on end without them knowing. So, you know, they did know and they did keep a secret, which is good. So after being on TV for 28 years, their just main concern was that I wasn't going to be embarrassing, you know, for them at school. So, you know, they kind of, you know, they were like, oh, Dad, oh, I don't really want to watch this. So we had to go over to my brother's house and I borrowed their kids because they were genuinely excited about it.
It's funny because I would have thought that was the best part, like when you have young kids watching a show like this, watching it together and letting them find out about it. How did you find the whole experience of it? I mean, what for you was the craziest part about it?
I think the craziest part was you get picked up, like you stay in the hotel and you get picked up by like ex-SAS, you know, servicemen, and you get put into the back of a car and you got this black hood over you and all this kind of stuff so no one can see you and you're not allowed to talk to anyone. You're not allowed to use your speaking voice. The only person you can speak to is your handler. And so it was just, it was a crazy experience.
Mel B confessed that she was a massive Neighbours fan and used to race home from school to watch it. Who would be the most famous Toadie fan, do you think? Would that be Mel B? She'd have to be up there, Scary Spice for sure.
Look, you can't go past, you know, a Spice Girl fangirling over you, can you? you know, I'm a bit chuffed by that one. Thank you very much.
What are you doing today, by the way?
Yeah. What's that costume all about?
Well, I'm about to start my truck licence, so, you know, in between gigs of acting, I've got to go and do something else. We're doing truck licence today and we're doing civil construction as well, so that's kind of what I'm up to at the moment.
That's awesome. Amazing.
So, you got your licence
from this is the other costume, the high vis. Yeah. It's a bit hard to miss me now, isn't it?
You rock it well.
Yeah, well, you've got your licence for the sky, now you've got your licence for the ground as well. Come here, congratulations on an absolutely fantastic Neighbours finale, by the way. I guess now you're going to be a singer, huh? The singing truck driver.
Well, you know, Christmas is coming up, you know. It's a good time to release an album, isn't it?
Oh, Ryan, and we've got to say, that finale for Neighbours,
we were
sobbing. You had us absolutely in tears. It was such a beautiful way to end such an iconic show. Thank you for the memories and thank you for the finale and your voice.
Oh, good on you. Thank you, guys. Thanks for having me again. Oh. I'll see you again next week, right?
Yeah.
We know you've got to let you
run.
Good on
you, mate.
Thank you so much for making the time for us this morning. Who else is
good luck today.
The mask? Yeah, good luck. You can tune in to The Masked Singer Australia tonight at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. But Ryan Moloney, is there anything
guy.
He can't do?
Absolutely not. He's getting a license for it anyway.